Well, that doesn't sound all that encouraging, Amy. I'm watching the temp gauge. Yeah.